I've seen things you people wouldn't believe. I watched sea bees glitter in the dark near the Ted House again. All those moments will be lost in time. Like tears. Time. Time. Time.
Chew bubblegum and kick ass. Friday, 1:24 p.m.
All righty. So wouldn't it be great to go to sleep with the most popular Johnny and sit right in with your finger and bring down all your cum, boom, right into your face? How many of you do that? Well, it's been 2.5 years, and I can just touch Johnny, and all I do is push and push and boom, and get your hand on it, you'll agree. It's really big. And of course, we have the most amazing revolutionary sex I've ever had at all times. So I got some great images that change everything. That's pretty cool. Isn't this cool?
And we start with some breaking news this hour.
A meteor the size of a city bus streaked across the sky.
Burning objects raining down from the sky. Shaking windows being blown out.
Brighter than the sun.
That's causing a meteor shower.
This thing came out of nowhere, didn't it, huh?
Cell phones even reportedly stopped working in
it
some areas.
It ripped through the air like a blade through fabric.
And there's long trails of smoke in the
when
air.
You see the streaks across the sky and you hear these
flash of light.
Sonic booms or the fractures. They started screaming that the world was ending.
Widespread panic and a
triggering sonic booms and an immense shockwave
entered the atmosphere.
If that one had hit a city, that city would be gone tonight.
Testing of radiation levels in the area.
More powerful than the Hiroshima nuclear bomb in Japan.
I had a pretty terrifying morning.
The blast, the explosions, and other things.
We're calling Bruce Willis. I'm sure his phone's been going off the hook for quite some time now.
Officials say more than 1,000 people flying through the air like satellites. Boom, boom, boom.
Imagine you're driving to work on a beautiful, calm Friday morning and suddenly a massive fireball appears out of nowhere in the sky. You're thinking to yourself, is this a plane crash? Is this a rocket attack? A UFO?
Just not real.
All right. We're fucked, and tomorrow we'll die before you go. We're gonna party tonight. Yes, we're fucked, and this is gonna hurt, but now we are fucking the world. Yes, we're fucked, and we're analog scum. But tonight, we will wipe our asses with awesome.
But you got the point.
Yes, we're fucked. Tomorrow we'll die. Before you go, we're gonna party tonight. Yes, we're fucked. And this is gonna hurt. But now we are. Fuck this world. Yes, we're fucked. And we're in a love scum. Tonight, we will wipe our asses with our sun. Now we are gonna fuck the world tonight. You came from space to the what again? So you think you're hot cause you're killing a lot. Your intentions seem to be flawless and true. I'm really thinking about not stopping you.
Well, you should know.
We are fucked anyway. Tomorrow we'll die. Before you go, we're gonna pop, pop. What about it tonight? Yes, we're fucked. And this is gonna hurt. Now we are. Fuck the world. Yes, we're fucked. And we're analog scum. But tonight, we'll wipe our asses
with toilet paper.
We'll be right back. individual had a large part. I'm pleased, General George Patton.
You must remember this. The first 4 hours, there was a very great coming over, ladies and gentlemen. You who have not seen it do not know what ladies look like from the top. Utterly destroyed.
Lieutenant Traxler. Just relax. Can you tell me where you are?
I'm in this bar called Tech Bar.
Yeah, I know it. It's on Pico. Are you all right?
Yeah, but I don't want to leave. I think there's a guy following me.
All right, now listen, Miss Connor. Now listen carefully. You're in a public place, so you'll be safe till we get there. But stay visible. Don't go outside or even to the restroom.
I'll have a car there to hop in.
Okay.
With 20 million billion prostitutes and drug dealers, I felt a lot of pressure. So there had to be some way to build a resume. So I began to quantify the depth of a bag of Oreos.
Thank you.
creator found his master in his own confection. To call a helping hand. castle was built without any mortar at all. Stay deaf, stay blind to the faces of terror. White flags on your pinnacles of will saying, true love is death. True love is death.
Some farcical aquatic ceremony.
Shut up!
Be quiet!
Shut up! Will you shut up?
Shut up!
You bloody peasant!
Is something wrong?
With what?
With anything.
Is that what you're asking me?
Is there something wrong with anything, friendo?
Face. I don't like your jerk-off behavior, and I don't like you. Jerk-off.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, I wasn't listening.
3.5 years ago, I wondered about, when the unemployed terrorists were lighting candles and they were saying, this is great. And I think that you're the like-minded people. You just kind of stepped aside one last time.
So we just drop digital beats.